Hey guys, thank you so much for tuning in to come along with me to the Dollar Tree. Now, while I was in here picking up some essentials, I noticed that they had a lot of hygiene or dental things that were new. And I was like, you know what? Let me go ahead and pull out this camera and record for you guys. So the first thing I came across was these light up tooth brushes. Now, these look like they probably were left over from like the Christmas clearance, but they are super duper cute. And these were a steal for $1, guys. You get a toothbrush and a sippy cup. And they had, or like your mouthwash cup, but they had JoJo, NASCAR, they had Thomas the Train and Friends. You cannot beat that at all. Like, those were super cute and I thought they would work well. Now look at this charcoal toothpaste. I don't know, I'm not on the whole charcoal movement just yet. I know it's supposed to be very great for you. I am just not into it. Let me know, have you tried the charcoal? Have you noticed a difference? Now these are charcoal toothbrushes and I'm glad that they say soft on them, because this looks like something that my dad would have cleaned his boots with when he was in the military years ago. And look here. Can you believe it? A tooth whitening system, a 5-minute system for $1 at the Dollar Tree. Do you think it works? I don't think it works. And then they also have these placards for if you grind your teeth. So stop grinding and you can get these as well. And then moving along, I'm not going to show you just too many items on the beauty because I've shown you these before. And some of the things I did notice was this LA Color setting spray. I'm a makeup girl, love makeup. Want to know if it works. It kind of looks like that banaka, you know, it looks like you're just gonna squirt it in your mouth like fresh breath. Okay, gotcha. All right, moving along, they also had this e.l.f. lipstick, and you see it says Beauty Squad. This would be a nice color to wear. I love how dark that shade of red. I think it will look great on my skin tone. And guys, I want to do a video trying out some of these Dollar Tree products. So maybe I should grab some items. If you see some things in here that you probably want to know how it works, let me know and I'll get some of these items. And you know what? We'll do a taste test or... No, not taste test, but we'll just do a tester, okay? And then you can see we just passed those Bath and Body Works. We end up getting the Relax bubble bath back. And then this was some new clay masks that have came out as well. So these are vitamin infused. And I have not seen this brand before. I don't even know who it's by. But they did have some more masks. And then moving along, they brought back the actual bubble baths. Now, it used to be a few years ago, there was this bubble bath that they had. It was like a honey. I absolutely love that bubble bath. They got rid of it. So I have enough bubble bath right now. I am going to leave that right exactly where it's at. And then you can see that we have bleach. We have bleach. We don't have toilet paper. But we have bleach. All right, and so the next aisle that I am going down is going to be the actual pup aisle, and that is just because my dog loves these treats from the Dollar Tree. Now some of them does not work with his system, but I thought that this would definitely be nice to show because I know some of my subscribers have pets, right? And how cool is it to find little items at the Dollar Tree? Let me know, do you shop at the Dollar Tree for your pet as well? Because this is a lot cheaper than Petco. Now, moving along as we continue on down the aisle, they have some doormats as well, or you can put these in your kitchen. It says, hello, goodbye. And then you also have the multicolor one. And then moving down, you see where it says, woof, where my dog's at. Okay, that would definitely look cute for my dog, or even to put it by his little bowls for him to drink his water and different things. And then as we keep on moving along, alrighty here. So you can see that they have like the storage bag. So while we are in the house during this quarantine, you can start already doing your spring cleaning. Now look at here, look at these tote bags. How cute is that? Let the sea set you free. And then look at this one, good vibes only. Okay, girl, that's all I want. It's all good vibes. So you can see they have some new totes and then their clothes that are put out. And of course, there was so many cute little socks. So I went through and there was a few that caught my eye. I was gonna try to do a Pinterest project. I don't know what it is about me and Pinterest. Like, somehow I think I'm really crafty and creative when I get on Pinterest. And then you know what? It's an epic fail. It does not look like how they did it. But I did want to try some Pinterest products. But look here. Look at these bucket hats. Or these could be beach caps. I'll call them bucket hats, depending on where you are. But you can wear them to the beach. You can wear them with your outfits for the summer. How cute are those to wear? And then look, they also had these Essie socks, which are great for little girls. And then moving along, guys, I forgot to show you, they had some leopard flip-flops. Yes, leopard flip-flops. OMG. Yeah, so they had a lot of flip-flops. And then they had, of course, some more like different headbands and different things. So look at this one, like the whole little unicorn vibe going on, or the little rose petals. So they had a lot of different headbands and hair ties, and even like the little donuts. Do people still wear donuts? I'm in the military, so you know, you have to have your hair pulled up. So I don't know, but they even had the donuts where you can get those as well. And then here are some more little tote bags where they have the little Minnie Mouse. And then also on the end caps, they had different things from ChapStick. Now moving along is some more flip-flops over here. I still forgot to show you the leopard ones, because they were so like plush, and you can just slide your feet in. They would be like a great house shoe. It wouldn't be anything that you can wear outside at all. Now, I wanted to show you this because I don't think I showed you this in my last video, but they have like a lot of these things that you can hang in your door, you can hang in your room. And then moving along, if you look a little further down here, they actually had this ring holder, which is really nice, because you know, when you take off your rings, I have like a little trinket, but you can put your ring there. And then moving down, they had your little bunnies or rabbits or rhinos or elephants, whatever these animals are. Okay, we're just gonna start naming them. They had those. And then we had the apples, which I've shown you the apples before. And somebody said they would work well for a teacher. Great idea. Loved your comment. So you can see, guys, I read what you write. I really do. Now, some of you guys are a little bit colorful with the language. Okay, we'll just say that. But it's all good. It is all good. You are entitled to your opinion. Okay, it does not bother me. All right, so moving along, they also had some more wall decor. And then they also had these things. I guess they're like your little bird decoration. So I guess if you're going to create like your own reef, you can put those up. Or maybe if you have a birdhouse. I don't know, guys. I am just not that crafty. What would you use those for? Let me know. So you can see we have all this greenery and these little items. I don't know what some of this stuff is, okay? Like, I am just not that crafty. But that's what I love about my thriftinistas. Y'all get me real good and together in the comments. So let me know what I just showed you and what you use it for. And then as we go on the opposite side, more candles. So I am not going to touch these candles. But these flavors, when I smell them, this country peach, that is a winner, winner chicken dinner. This roasted marshmallow, no bueno. You can leave that one. Moving along, the coconuts, mango, nope. Cinnabon, it was a little weird. It was like the Aldi Cinnabon. And then when we go, they also had, I want to say it was a banana walnut. Oh yes. That's what you want. If you see it, that's what you want to get. But we also have the candles. And then not only did we have some of the candles, we also had like these where you could put your tea tree lights, or the little small candles as well. These are candle holders. And then right beneath them is kind of like the mason jars, and you could put like your little candles. These work well for like if you are a decorator, event planner, if you're having a wedding, if you're having like cookouts in your backyard. And then you know that you have the little warmers there that you can put. Thought those were great as well. And then moving along, just more candles here. And not only more candles, but going through just more if your office supplies. So I was just going through to see exactly what we had. And I thought these erasers were really cute. So this is a jumbo eraser by Toy Story, and they had the pizza erasers. And these are just cool little office supplies. I know a lot of people are working from home and now you want to use them. All right, guys, so I know this video is coming to the end. I've had so much fun with you, but I wanted to show you something different. And I decided that I would show you like a lot of the party stuff because I completely forgot that while we're in quarantine, a lot of people are having birthday parties. They were having graduations, a lot of different things. And I seen where people were getting items and still decorating in their home. Or is this one? I should have put it in here. It was this one picture that I seen on Pinterest where their daughter was graduating this year and they put like her cap and gown outside in the front door and just decorated really nice. So you can see that they have all types of things like these emoji bags, emoji parties, unicorn parties, birthday parties. And guys, if you kind of don't know what to do if you're celebrating one, I seen where Netflix will allow you to have a free birthday party where they can have like their friends come in and y'all all can be watching the movie together and do different things. So you know what? Even though we're in quarantine, you just got to think outside the box and then look at all these party favors. So there are still things that you can do. I thought this was super cute. Let me know, are you celebrating a birthday during quarantine or is your child celebrating? What did you do? How did you make it just really a memorable experience? Would love to know. And then let me know, did you like this video? So please like, comment, subscribe. Click that like button, guys. Go ahead and click it for me. Comment down below. Talk to you later. Bye.